Welcome, everyone, to another edition of the NHL Player Gaming Challenge presented by Honda. Alex Faust here with you in Los Angeles. Hope you're staying safe and enjoying hockey at home. And for so many guys around the league, hockey at home means firing up some EA Sports NHL 20. So we've decided to take representatives from all 31 NHL teams, plus the new expansion franchise in Seattle, and match them up head-to-head. Rivals, former teammates, they're all going at it, and it's all for a good cause. We'll talk about that in just a moment as well. They'll be playing three matches exclusively on Sony PlayStation 4, and maybe we'll throw in a couple of tricks into the game here as well, maybe some NHL 3s, but we'll talk more about that in just a moment as well. First, let's set the matchup. It's a rematch of the 2013 and 2014 Western Conference Final from the LA Kings, Blake Lizotte and Michael Amadio, and from the Chicago Blackhawks, Drake Caggiula and Alex DeBrincat. First, Blake, how you doing, and how much NHL have you been playing through this whole pause?
Through the whole quarantine thing, my PlayStation time's gone up quite a bit, so I'm looking forward to playing.
Yeah, it should be a lot of fun. And Michael, how about you? How much have you been gaming while we've been on pause here?
Yeah, my video game hours have definitely gone through the roof lately. I mean, playing a lot, whether it's Call of Duty or Fortnite or NHL, I've been playing out a little bit of everything.
All right, well, we'll see how things go here against a longtime nemesis of the LA Kings, the Chicago Blackhawks. Drake, I'll start with you. There's been a bit of a tournament going on in Chicago for you guys, so you're pretty well practiced coming into this matchup.
Yeah, we've been fortunate to have our own little tournament going on amongst our team, and we played a handful of games already. I'm in the finals, so I'm going to throw that out there and brag a little bit. And my teammate over here is fighting for his life in the semis.
There you go. Yeah, Alex, I heard you and Drake talking about strategy, who's going to take face-offs, who's going to do what here. There seems to be a little bit of preparation going into this game.
Yeah, for sure. Like Drake said, we've been playing a little bit with the Blackhawks, so I think we're ready for this game, and I'm ready to compete.
Now, ordinarily, guys, I would just kind of go into a really blasé introduction of the matchup here, but let me just say you guys are flatly outnumbered here because it's all about the Kings, baby.
We'll see.
Usually I'm unbiased, but you know what? Today, I'm going to be a big homer here. But a reminder for everybody watching at home, it's all for a good cause. EA Sports has donated $50,000. It's been matched by the NHL for a grand total of $100,000 donated to the CDC Foundation to support efforts combating the coronavirus. On behalf of EA Sports and NHL 20, we encourage you to stay safe, stay home, and play together. And everybody watching at home can help the cause and donate as well. But for now, you guys ready to get into the action?
Oh yeah, I'm ready to go.
Let's do it. Let's set up a play. Get away, Jerry.
Oh, turnovers. Oh, nice. That's costly. Make them pay. Make them pay. Ooh. Oh, turnover.
Oh, Brownie, baby. Oh, let's go.
There we go.
Crow, we need that save, Crow.
Yeah, that's
a five hole.
That's not good.
Right with the sneaky shot.
That's okay. We're,
I don't know, that
we're, known, we're known to have slow starts.
Oh, yeah. Third period team.
even after that anthem in Chicago?
For some reason, we still start out slow.
It's unreal there, playing there. So loud.
You can't mimic that anywhere else. And it's kind of cool that they only do that for like the hockey games. They don't do it for nice tip. Kane or net presence. Always.
CPU goal. Love the CPU goal.
Oh, take it. Always take it. Sometimes you get a goal off your shin pads. You didn't do anything, but you still get one. All right.
Oh, good D2D.
Oh.
Oh, no. there's the R1 button. There it is.
Yeah. Got him.
You were talking about that before. One. I guess you've been taking a lot of penalties in the Blackhawks tournament, huh?
Oh, I'm a tripping machine in this game, so I've actually removed the R1 button from my controller, so you can't hit it. I tied a team record this year with most penalties in one period. Four. Not good. All stick infractions. Oh, that's a bad step up.
Big save.
Crawford. Dunks has joined the rush.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Bad step up by Green there.
Buried. Just buried.
We might have to fight.
We don't have any fighters on our team at all.
Be accountable for that.
I got my butt kicked.
Oh, I got
No.
By the way, Karts.
That's my guy.
I got a little aggressive on the PK there.
Mods and I have been net front on the power play, and it's just like I don't want to stand there.
Oh no.
Come on, Kubi.
That's not where I wanted the pass to go. Oh. Nice.
You scored 30 this year.
Oh. Dang.
Kubal, he kind of came out of nowhere for you guys this year, huh?
Yeah, he was unreal for us this year.
His shot is something else. Like he's one of those other guys that you can just rip a puck from anywhere, and it's like,
nice,
wow.
Kofi at the snipe.
All right, Kat, we gotta turn it off.
We gotta pick it up here. I gotta turn off these on ice
trainers. It's so distracting with these. Like, it's like highlighting who I'm supposed to pass to.
As if you don't know.
Bad vision.
Like, I could use that in real hockey. No, I don't need it here. End of the period. Well, that's good. We'll get out of the first one.
First.
Let's go.
Let's keep it going here, boys.
Nice.
Good cycle.
Good cycle.
Oh, call that. Oh, that's got to be nine. This game is turning into something else.
That's right. Every hit is a clean hit.
It's true.
Hey, you got my number on draws right now.
Oh no.
I was practicing because Jules wasn't going to let me be center. Just practicing all day yesterday, only draws.
You went to the training camp part of the game and learned how to take faceoff.
Practice mode.
It's like you learned the one-hander. We want to see that today.
Oh. It's a sick move. It works every time online. I get destroyed by it. It makes me so mad.
Maz, we gotta weather the storm right now.
Yeah, we're getting hemmed in there a little bit.
We're getting absolutely worked.
Let's go, baby. Kaner's open.
Green's got a layoff.
Connor's coming up in the play.
No!
Kaner.
That was nice.
That's one of those things where you just almost expect Kaner to do that because he does it every game. Oh, damn. So I just got dangled.
Oh.
Oh, Derv.
Big Derv.
Do you get extra points if you score with your own character? Your own guy?
Oh, no. You should.
Oh.
I don't score much, though, so I don't think I'm going to get a lot of points.
Yeah, I'm right there with you.
Yeah, does it ever get old seeing yourself in a video game?
I wouldn't say it gets old. It's kind of funny sometimes.
Pretty cool. It's cool, right? You know, you're playing yourself.
That was a bad step on me, Kat.
You should get an extra point. Actually, no, you shouldn't get an extra point for that.
Only if it was LA, right?
Exactly. All right, Lizzo and Maz, we got to step things up here.
Yeah, we had a tough period.
Oh, come on, mods.
Oh, what a save by Crow Daddy. Where is this puck?
Dude, I'm all
over. Do you guys ever find
place.
It hard at your home rink to see the puck at center ice with the black logo? Because every time I go to pregame skate there, I'm like, oh my gosh, what is going on right now? I can't see anything. Oh, pull my groin, staying onside.
Play it.
Trying. Play it out. I was hammering it.
We cover those.
You know who does that in real life is Crawford. He always plays the puck out in situations like that. There's been times in the PK where he'll glove one down and he'll just play it to me in the middle of the box. I'm like, whoa.
Oh, what movement? Oh,
the
a little early
for the height
break. A little early.
Does he still wear weight vests? Hey, McDermott?
Does he still wear what?
Wait, really? You played with him in junior, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. One time he had like an extra 50 pounds on during practice.
Oh my god. How are his groins?
Dude, that guy's a monster.
Staying wide.
All right, well, my Kings need a bit of a rally here in the third period. I want to remind everybody watching at home, you know, we're all concerned during this time for our health, for our families and our communities. We've all been affected, but we can all make a difference. Listen to your local authorities, and if you can, consider joining the NHL and EA Sports in making a donation to the CDC Foundation. www.give4cdcf.org/NHL. We're working with them to provide critical resources to local relief efforts, particularly those in NHL communities. All right, third period. Need a bit of a rally from the boys in LA. That 3-1 lead quickly evaporated.
Cool. Oh, blast one from the
nice
point, DeHaan. Oh, guys, who's this? Valeri's tough on the puck. Beast mode out there. Can't get the puck off.
Body. He's like deceivingly big, too.
He's a unit.
Stand next to him, he's, you know, normal average guy. But like on the ice, he's just deceivingly big.
Just hockey strong, too, or what?
Oh. Yeah, kind of. Just like kind of a bully.
Oh, Crow.
Oh, legs. I love how I'm yelling at guys like it's not myself playing.
Yeah, exactly.
It's not my fault for the game. Yeah.
You get to point the finger just at somebody else.
Yeah, just throw the blame away. Oh, Roy, you got it on the forecheck.
Oh, that's a tough turnover.
Oh. What?
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
What a goal.
Should have covered it.
Yeah. Shouldn't have played the puck.
Maybe, but you know what? I'm all about just playing the puck, like risk it.
I love that.
Keep the clock moving. Oh my gosh. I was going to get absolutely destroyed there.
Wow. Oh, we're getting worked here, mods.
Yeah, I think that's 5 unanswered right now. We just need fun. We
came
just out
the gate so hot.
There. All right. Oh, almost a dump.
No, fake dump.
See, now it's my job as the host to try to distract Alex and Drake here. So I'm going to ask you a question.
Tons of questions.
Exactly.
Yeah, start doing your job, Fausti.
Exactly. So here's a question for you. Here's a question for you guys. EASHL or CHEL during the season if you're playing?
Ooh. I play EASHL
quite a bit. Yeah, I'm a big EASHL player.
I like the fact that you design your jerseys, create your rink, like all that, like you unlock your arena, all that sort of stuff like that. It makes it fun, like worth playing for.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, good night. That was a little bit of a suey pass there.
gets it, dunks.
Well, the good news, it's only one game. And you know what? We're going to learn from it, right? Five unanswered, just but it's okay. We're going to learn from it. We're going to come back. We're going to tighten things up in game number two.
Yeah, we came out the gate hot there, and then I don't know, just let it slide, lost focus a bit.
You're watching the NHL Player Gaming Challenge brought to you by Honda, the official vehicle of the NHL.
Must be nice going on a long roadie and you guys come home to warm weather instead of freezing cold wind and snow getting off the plane.
Yeah, it's not bad at all. Nice.
You know, sometimes it's really tough out here. It gets cloudy and, you know, the temperature is only in the 50s. You know, it's really, really tough.
You have to wear a jacket.
Sometimes
for
it rains.
Brutal. Sometimes it does rain. It's brutal out here.
The odd day it rains. Yeah, it's tough.
It didn't rain for like 2 months. And then my family came out to visit for like 5-6 days. And it rained like 4 of the 5 days. Like the one time a year when it like actually rained.
Oh, that's a big save by Quickie.
Mods, we're good. Keep playing it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, Quickie's on his head right now. Absolutely on his head.
Oh, where are you going? Yeah.
I will take that version of Quickie any day.
All day, every day. I'll take that. Yeah, oh, you might want to move the puck.
He just got flattened.
I know.
If you need ozone change there, keep fresh legs.
No.
There it is, baby.
Out of the way, Louis.
If we had fresh legs, on the back chat, we would have good back pressure. But instead, we're just lollygagging back. Oh. Keep him out there. 3.5 minute shift.
I don't think I want to draw yet this game.
Oh, I just brutal step up there.
Oh, that was a sick pass.
Shazzy.
How'd that get through?
Wow.
Yeah, what?
What?
I think it's completely unfair. Kubalik was a former LA Kings draft pick, so it's cheating.
Was he actually?
He was actually.
I don't even remember the years. Like way back, 14 or something.
2014,
13, yeah, I think.
Thank you.
Yeah, 13.
Yeah, it might have been 13.
He's a year younger than I am. But
wow, Mark.
There we go.
Oh,
there we go on the board.
Did you score as yourself?
Yeah, I did.
I'm
in the paint.
Come on, Jules. He's distracting us. Stay focused. Stay focused.
Oh, sorry. I'm a talker, man. I like talking.
Hey, I'm just doing my job, just as Lizzo said.
All right.
Yeah,
come
that's
on,
what
man.
We need.
We got the fourth line out there. Let's go.
Oh.
A little fresh energy. Crashing bodies. Toe dragon.
Oh, I didn't know that was going to be me. That's my bad.
Yeah.
Oh, yokes.
Saw that coming.
Oh,
how was that not a penalty?
Pad.
Sneaky far pad.
Oh, are you kidding me? That
should
have been interference out front.
I am dishing.
Jules, it's still you. Yeah, good draw.
Yeah, I just snapped it back. Thank you for that.
I know. Just making sure.
Cat, why are you in the net? What are you doing? Your guy was literally behind the goal.
You're controlling me, dude.
That is absolutely cheating.
Oh.
Oh,
get it, get
poke and go.
That.
Go.
Oh, I saw that coming. I just still wanted to pass it. All right, Docker, let's work on the face-off percentage here.
Oh, big block.
Oh, good block.
Oh,
no.
By the way, Kofi.
There's the challenge.
No goal.
The Just crashing
the challenge
net.
Flag.
What? Come on. Yeah,
they washed it out.
You can't do that. You can't push our goalie in the back and score like that.
What hey, he had time to reestablish his position.
You almost injured him. Look, he's almost hurt.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, he had time to get over there.
He did have some time. But
oh.
Good call. Good call.
Yep. Toronto got that one right.
Let's get some more.
I think Toronto's biased.
Original six teams.
Yeah. Although the NHL is watching us as we're doing this, so I don't want to say too much. Sorry, Toronto.
Siebes is up in the rush a lot today.
Always.
Oh.
Back checking. You got back pressure.
Oh, nice, Lizzo.
Oh. Can't finish.
Oh, we're gonna penalty here for what?
Oh, here we go. Control mods. You're back.
I gotta take the button off, Jules. Sorry.
Yeah, rip that button right out, man. It's the one poke check you get. Oh, I'm playing. Why am I playing defense? Like my actual player, like playing D. Me and Honor are playing D on the PK.
What are you allergic to playing defense or something?
Well, I've just never played that position in my life, and now you got number 91 playing D. Like can't skate backwards. But look at that gap closure. See, that's what happens when you have a forward playing.
That one's gonna count, baby. That one's gonna count.
When you got a forward playing D, he's just lost at net front. Look at him.
Four seconds.
Oh, he tried to pass it to Blue.
Head away, Mods. Head away.
Get it out of there.
Big defensive play. I don't even want to see what the faceoffs are at. We've maybe won two all game. We say we, I mean I. Mods is a winger.
Yeah. I love that.
Hey,
the winger's got to get in and help you.
This is bad.
Oh, shoot. Don't be afraid to shoot it, Kat. You're a shooter.
Oh, no.
I'll run interference here for you.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, good block.
Big save.
That's a big save.
Oh, no trip.
Oh, no.
Oh, good play.
I gotta start throwing some sauce on those.
Oh.
Yeah.
Come on! That's our third goal. Third time.
I'm just gonna cover it next time.
You gotta aim it.
17-5 in faceoff.
It's probably the least realistic part of the game.
There it is. The R1 button, it'll get you. Everyone's good for at least one a game. One a game, everyone's good for.
Yeah, there's me on the draw for one.
Oh, that's not the setup we wanted.
You know, please go.
I know, but I gotta try and throw sauce. I'm just established a shot early.
What?
I will say, boys, Jarrett Stoll is not going to be happy with all the face-offs you guys have been losing.
Yeah, Stoll he's coming out for practice all day this week.
Oh, Kaner getting smashed.
There was one game you was telling me he went like 25 straight face-offs or something. Outrageous.
Yeah.
I believe it.
Oh. Yeah. Thought it was going to you.
I thought so, too. Pinch. Oh. This is just a gong show on the boards here.
It's a cluster. This is a cluster.
Oh my God. Let's go. There we go. Create some
I feel
gap.
Like we're back in Pee Wee at the outdoor rink.
just mucking it up along the yellow.
Just, yeah, slashing.
Oh, just got hit by my own teammate.
I have a feeling whoever wins this is going to be like the greasiest goal of all time.
Oh, good chance.
That's not a good ice there.
Yeah, fresh.
Moz,
fresh
there's ever a draw we need, like it's now.
Oh, what is that? What is that? If you're gonna shoot it like you mean it. 91. Play some serious D too. Oh, that's just not the pass not you want to make there. Oh, and he takes a penalty
that is
too.
Not the penalty.
Here we go.
With 0.3 seconds left.
That's all we need.
Oh yeah.
Gainer
push this to a third
off.
Game.
Yeah, Kane and Taves out there for the faceoff, and Kane takes it. Nice. Coming with you.
Oh.
Whew.
Is this 5-on-4?
Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that.
Yeah.
Unless it's playoff style.
It is. No shootout.
Oh, what is that, Cat? That's got to be go down the ice.
You chirped me last time I threw it down the ice.
It's OT, man. We got to win. Play to win the game. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, good
back check.
Say, don't change. Offside. My hands are so sweaty right now. It's unbelievable.
How much are you sweating? I was going to say, this is pretty intense. Everything got quiet for a bit.
Yeah, no friends right now. This is serious business.
Just dialed in right now.
Oh, the high tip.
God tip.
Oh. Oh, that's got to be
good knock. Good knockdown.
Oh, he had me.
Are you opening up for the 1T?
Yeah, in my office.
Right in the office. Oh, it just got
here. We go.
Buried.
Good stuff. Go.
No.
Oh. Nice quickie.
Pathetic.
That's the save we needed there.
I gave a nice leg kick, a little backhand, forehand. How's she going?
No,
and just,
we need like Painter on the breakaway, not 12.
I need a lefty. That's what I need. Every time I get a breakaway, it's a righty.
Had a trip.
No.
All right, Mox. Here we go.
It's a tough penalty. Good dump.
That's got to get all the way down.
Way to get her down the ice. Can't even get into the blue line. The backhand muffin clear.
Oh.
Oh, good recovery. Almost got walked.
Oh, that might be from behind.
Oh,
Do we have a guy still?
Oh, yeah. Oh, taking a run. Oh,
are you kidding me, Karts?
Oh. Yeah, down.
Go, beat it wide. Take it to the paint. Late.
Oh, good muffin.
All right, here. Oh, man. What a game.
This is great. How fast is Walks, though? I know Austin Wagner is maybe the fastest straight line guy, but Sean Walker he skates like the wind, huh?
He's sneaky.
Yeah, I think that's kind of underrated. It's like sneaky.
Oh.
What a shot.
Shot is right. That's the only way to beat Quickie, though. He's having a whale of a game.
You're watching the NHL Player Gaming Challenge brought to you by Honda, the official vehicle of the NHL.
All right, well, one more game. Sorry, Chicago fans. I do not want to see a sweep.
Yeah, Mods, we need this game. Bad. Salvage some pride here.
Play it out. Oh, dangle. Let's go. Oh, that's a dive.
Rafa, you get him? Power.
Wow. He just ran into me. That's a dive. On your own. By yourself. Oh.
Oh, boy. Oh, that was a breakaway.
Oh. Smitty, if I dangle like that, you gotta tuck.
Pick up the
Dunks has been on the ice the entire 5-on-3 and he's so tired.
No.
Yeah.
There we go.
Mods, you and I always start out the game hot, then we just blow it at the end.
Actually, I'm pretty sure Dunks started the game, Cat, and he just finally got off the ice. Five never shift. Yet. He got beat for the 2-on-1, so he had to change. Low blocker.
Oh. Is that right trigger?
He's got his out of the way. He's got his trip out of the way. Everyone else has got one left.
Exactly.
I got at least two. So bad for that.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
It's like a lot of guys are trying to get rollerblades going. Do you find it helps you keep your skating leg a little bit?
I don't know so much about that. I think it's more just like fun for me to rollerblade around, like hustling out there. So it's more of just a little skating. I don't know. It's just
not
fun to
skate
do,
lines.
No,
you're not running down mountains out there, or skating mountains. Oh, there it is. I got mine out of the way.
I thought you had two, Jake.
I know. There's one. And I'll probably take one with like 2 minutes to go and a tight game. Joining.
So on the PK, the Blackhawks guys are flying the zone. What is like the ultimate no-no under Jeremy Colleton? Like, you get in serious trouble if you do it.
Probably not.
I don't think that would look too good.
Honestly, though, he's really good at giving guys like leeway and like allowing guys to feel like just because they made a mistake, it's not the end of their game. You know, he's really good at, especially with like younger players. He doesn't make you feel like you've ever. I mean, you know when you make mistakes, like you don't need someone harping down on you all the time. And he's really good at that. So even when you do make a pretty big mistake, he's really good at just kind of pointing it out rather than jamming it down your throat.
And he's pretty calm behind the bench, so he'll maybe let
very
you know
calm.
Individually. He's not going to let everyone else know that he's mad at you. Oh,
yeah, nice, Mod.
Good rip. That's a good rip. Come on, Kitty. This is where we've been turning it on. Let's get up the first goal in every game.
Is that the evolution of the hockey nickname? We go with DeBrincat to Kitty?
To Kitty Cat.
Yeah. I have a lot of different nicknames.
Our team is pretty good for, like, oh, nice play. Like, I got to Chicago and after being traded, and within a week, I had 7 different nicknames.
How about it, with the Kings? We got a couple of good ones. We got Juice for Adrian Kempe. What's another one of the good nicknames we have in the room?
Swags. We call Swaggy just because his last name.
Oh, I was there.
Nice pass, Mods. Nice pass.
I thought I played that. I took the pass away, but clearly not.
I asked the Hawks guys. I got to ask the Kings guys. Under Todd McClellan, what's the ultimate no-no, the thing you cannot do, otherwise he'll chew you out?
That's, I don't know, Mods, what do you think? What's like the number one?
I don't really know.
I think if you just make like a lazy play, he just hates lazy plays.
Yeah, I was gonna say, as long as you're working hard, he's happy. Obviously, mistakes are gonna happen.
Nice.
That's good. We both got scored on when we were talking about our coach's pet peeves.
Yeah, it's even there. It's even.
Perfect.
Funny how that happens.
My hands are way more sweaty, too. Oh.
My hands are so sweaty right now. It's unbelievable. Where's Gapper, Cat? We need a towel.
Mons, how far do you live from Wax?
Like 7 hours. He's like Toronto.
Oh.
Oh, I tried to go POP there.
Did you just take a penalty,
Cat? What are you doing? I was thinking you were going to pass it back door, so I was just mashing.
You're not even open, though.
I know. It was your guy. I wanted to score. I thought you were going to try to get it.
Drake Kajula, dirty play.
I know myself. I don't pass to myself either. I know what kind of player I am.
Oh.
Manual Sauce. I just got a trophy for throwing sauce. That's cool.
Well, I was going to get this lead back. We cannot hold a lead here.
I know.
Oh, I'm taking a face off.
We need a peeper goal here.
Take it to paint.
Oh.
We have 3 guys down low shorthanded here. That's good. Oh, big save.
Yeah. Link the puck. Nice.
Oh no way. Oh, what a fake.
Faked it too hard.
Oh, boy. Whoa, we're just taking penalties all over the place, Cap.
Pim's left and right here.
Yeah, we need to get
to break
here.
Your record.
Exactly.
Break your record?
Power play.
I got 4 penalties in 1 period, and I'm the only guy to try to take my skate off and stab somebody.
No, that's not it.
Well, they're playing it out. They're playing it out here. We got to stick around the net.
Oh,
another
no.
penalty? Oh, this is the second 5-on-3. This is getting ridiculous. I'm starting to think so.
All right, Mods, we need to score on this one here. No.
I'm leaving early.
I'm coming. Oh.
Play it out. Yes.
No.
Yes.
All right.
I aim it behind my guy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's so great.
Look at this. Oh my gosh.
I have never seen this many penalties.
I think, and it's like minor hockey. If you take 3 stick infraction penalties, you get kicked out of the game.
Really?
You guys ever had that in your tournaments growing up? I used to have that all the time in tournaments.
Yeah, I remember that rule.
It was such a weird rule. You get like a hooking penalty and you'd be kicked out of a game. You're like, wait a second here.
Oh.
They just ran the goalie.
Oh, where did my left
icing,
wing
icing.
You guys ever up in like a live game? If you're up by a couple, you let them just get the ice. Keep the play going.
Oh, always. And then they score right after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, always. Literally always
happens. Like always happens.
You just want to keep the clock going so bad that you just take a penalty or let the icing go and then they end up scoring.
Yeah.
I hate the guys online that when they score a goal, they watch the whole replay over and over again. And it takes
yeah,
like 10
it makes
minutes
me think,
to get back to the screen.
It makes me
or
think they're like
to
making
get up
you
by
try
one
to
and
quit.
Go behind their net. The guys that just sit behind their net and kill the clock.
Yeah, that is
also
that's frustrating.
The worst.
That is the scummiest way to play this game.
Oh.
I'm getting a straight line here. Hold the blue. Hold the blue.
Wow, you guys are with a tight line there.
Oh, there's another good blue hold.
Where?
Oh, hit Kaner backdoor.
That's not who I wanted.
Lance.
Not who I wanted.
Oh, Smith wants to fight quick. Golem.
I was fighting too. I was hitting it. I was hammering it.
Can you do goalies versus player players?
The, I didn't know you could do that.
You know, if there's any player who, given the opportunity to fight, he would do it, it would be Quickie.
Really? Yeah. Probably.
Hey, just a reminder for everybody watching at home, you're doing the right thing by staying at home. And playing Gel is a great way to stay connected with friends during this time. Don't forget to show your support for those who can't stay home, those working on the front line to combat the virus. The work they're doing now will allow us to get back on the ice soon. You can support them by donating to the CDC Foundation at www.giveforcdcf.org/NHL. All right, third period. Got to find a way to come back here. The boys in LA don't want to get swept.
Yeah, I guess it's just a broken record here, right? We started out hot, get the first couple goals. Can't keep the lead for 3 straight games.
Well, good step up. Oh, bad step up. Sometimes these shifts just become apps. Oh my God, what are you doing way up there? No wonder I'm playing D by myself. My line mate's all the way at the far blue. Offside. Oh. Could have been a real bad suicide pass. Did not expect that either.
Yeah, gave you. We were just talking about it.
Oh my, look at this cluster of guys here. Good luck getting through that.
Anyway, Mods are actually laying the body hard.
Walk the blue, Mats. Oh, rip at your own teammate.
Oh, nice move.
Oh. Oh,
oh no.
Oh! Wow. Back check.
I don't even know who to move it to. There's guys everywhere.
It's, I know. It's just,
we need to wait for them to like, reset like, ourselves here. Far pat. Let's reset here.
Oh, we're making a push there too.
Panic.
Oh, sail there.
Oh, what a play. Almost did it.
This whole thing.
Honor's been in the rush all game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
bottle off.
Dagger at the end of the game.
Yeah.
Look at Docker. Look at Docker sellying late in the game. Big sellies late. We're going to have to talk to him about it.
I'm just going to file this away in the memory bank for when we play you guys next year.
This is where rivalries are made.
Exactly.
The Wednesday night rivalry night.
Right.
See you guys there.
I think one thing we know, the year didn't go the way that we wanted in LA. We're down towards the bottom of the standings. But the first thing we got to work on is some NHL going into next season. We can't have this happen again.
Yeah, I agree. It's got a little embarrassing, to be honest, getting swept. But I guess I've got a little bit of time to practice, so I'll keep practicing.
Not great to lose. But you know what? Tip your cap to the guys in Chicago. You had a lot of practice coming in, and it was a lot of fun. Thanks, guys, for doing this.
Yeah, thanks for having us. This was a pleasure.
We hope to see you guys out on the ice again soon. And again, it's all for a good cause. EA Sports and the NHL have donated $100,000 to the CDC Foundation. We're hoping that money can go a long way to help our public health and frontline healthcare workers and emergency responders. So thanks to everybody again for participating today. And for those watching at home, if you are able to and would like to help, consider joining the NHL and EA Sports in our donation by visiting www.giveforcdcf.org/NHL. Thanks for joining us on the NHL Player Gaming Challenge presented by Honda. We hope you had fun and continue to enjoy your hockey at home. See you next time.